the third topic is copy and paste a file or folder. Copy and paste a file or folder. So in this topic, copy and paste means if you want the same file in another location, you can able to copy and paste it. Okay, there is one more option is there, cut and paste. So you can move from one place to another place is cut and paste. Moving a file from one place to another place. Here you are going to learn how to copy and paste a file or folder. So follow four steps. Step 1, select the file or folder which you want to copy. Step 2, right click on it and a drop down menu will appear. Step 3, select copy option from the drop down menu. Okay, so after copying, open the designation file folder. Okay, so where you want to copy it, open that folder. Step 4, right click in the blank portion and select paste option. So place your mouse pointer on the blank area in that folder, and then if you right click, one drop down menu will appear. Now you select paste option. So after this, let me see how we will do this in the computer. Okay, now let me see how to copy and paste a file or folder in another location. Okay, now I'm going to select this folder sample. I opened it, double click and opened it, so the folder is empty right now. So I'm going to copy a file which is kept in the desktop. So right click on it, select copy and come back to the folder, paste. So one more time, we can able to copy a folder and paste inside our sample folder option. So you can see now a folder and a file is copied inside another folder and it also remained in the desktop. Okay, so the next topic is how to rename a file or folder. So you know, when you create a file or folder, the computer automatically gives a name, it is new folder. Okay, so if you are creating another folder, it will give another name, it's new folder 1, new folder, like that it gives a automatic default names. So you will get confused which file is stored inside. So we want to change the name of a folder or file. Okay, so how to do it? By using 3 steps you can able to rename your folder. So step 1, select a folder to be renamed, folder or file which is to be renamed, you can select it. Right click on it, so right click on top of the folder, so a drop down menu will appear. From that menu, select rename option. Okay, so if you click on the rename option, automatically you can see a blue color surrounded around the name of the folder. So now you can type the new name to your folder. So let me watch how can you do it in the computer. Now you can see how can you able to rename a folder's name. So you can see a folder with new folder, that is the default name. So right click on top of the folder, so a drop down menu appear, click on rename option. So now you can type the new name whatever you want. Okay, so this is a method to rename your folder.